Hey, welcome back to POE, Power Over Entertainment, and I'm your host, Ty Jason. Hey, this one is for those times when you're thinking to yourself, man, I've been out spending a lot of money on food, and I don't know how it's prepared, or even if it's good for me. Now listen, we're all getting older, and we have to treat our bodies good. And we do that by eating good foods, preparing it ourselves, and also we're going to save some money in the process. And with that, we're going to be spending some time with my boy Arthur in Arthur's kitchen. Looks good here, your setup looks good. Listen, what you going to be preparing for us today?
Well, today I'm going to make some Jamaican curry chicken, the way my mom used to make it, and we're going to serve it up with some brown rice and some broccoli. Before we get started with our chicken, I went ahead and I put rice and the broccoli on, okay? So the rice, I had 2 inches of water over the rice. Because it's brown rice, it needed to cook a little bit longer. I add some olive oil, which prevents the rice from sticking, with a little bit of salt. So you cook for like 30 minutes on high heat until the rice rises. And then you turn your rice down to low and cook for another 10, 15 minutes. Now the broccoli, 1/4 pot of water and steam on medium for like 4 to 3 minutes. All right, so let's talk about our chicken now. So chicken, get your chicken for wherever you want. I got this from our local supermarket, you know. And the main thing about the chicken is make sure it's fresh. Make sure your ingredients are fresh and you're good, you know. So let's start prepping. So I went ahead and I chopped my chicken up. I washed it with a little bit of lemon juice. The lemon juice cleans it real good and you get a little bit of flavor. So that's an added benefit. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna wash these. Scallions, onion, garlic, thyme, scotch bonnet pepper. So I'm using a whole onion.
Our hands, our fingers, huh?
Yeah, well, use this technique right here. Put 2 fingers in front. So you're gonna cut your fingers off. So you get this chopped up. Add it to your meat. Throw your thyme in there.
No chopping on the thyme, just put the thyme in.
Get your scallions. Get all that in there. If you like pepper, you use this. If you don't do it, man. This is really hot.
What kind of pepper is that?
This is scotch bonnet. Or you can use habanero. You're from the same family. Now the garlic, what I do with my garlic is I crush it. Brings out the flavor.
Add all that.
Put it all into your chicken.
How many cloves of garlic?
4 or 5. Yeah. 4 or 5 cloves of garlic. That's it. So now, we're gonna add our seasonings. There we go. So first, this is pimento seed. They call it allspice. So a couple of dash of that. A few dash. There we go. Some chicken seasoning. Got that? Be a little bit generous. This, you don't want your meat to be too salty, but you don't want it to be under seasoned either. A little garlic powder. garlic is good, man. Makes it taste better. Some secret ingredient.
Can't know what that is, but I know.
And the curry. This is the curry part. Now the curry, you have to be careful. You can't put too much curry, or else your meat will be bitter.
How much curry do you like?
I'd say about four chicken breasts like we did, I would say about 3 or 4 tablespoons. After we put our seasoning in, just like this, we're just gonna rub it all in. There we go. Hot, we're gonna put a little bit of oil and a little more curry powder. And the reason for that is we burn the curry powder, right? It gives it real good flavor. You have to eat it there.
Now, what about the gravy and stuff? So, make gravy or the
gravy will come later. Actually, I have a little bit of hot water boiling over there to help with the gravy. I don't add cold water to my meat when I'm cooking. I don't add cold water because cold water will stop the progress. So you put water that's already hot in your chicken, keeps it moving in the right direction. Alright? Now, basically sauteing this chicken. Oil a little bit of curry.
Get that done, we're just going to add the water. The water would actually make that gravy plus that stew in the pot.
Water. Definitely gonna make it. So after we let our chicken cook for 10 or 15 minutes, we're gonna go ahead and add a little bit of water to it. Just keep it moving in the right direction. Cover it back up. Let me cook for 45 minutes to 1 hour on low heat. We'll be good. Just come on over here. Look at the finish, bro.
Man, this looks good. This looks good. Let's see here. See that? Some broccoli and all that too. Just a big one there. Yeah. All right. That's good. That's awesome. All right. And with that, very delicious. I just want to thank my guest, Abdul, for having us over. Also, I want to thank you for joining us with POE, which is Power Over Entertainment. Again, I'm your host, Todd Jason. Till the next time, peace.